Want me to put a little makeup on that to make it really stand out?
No.
Hey guys, Koro-chan back here with
Raincoats
and
Raven Gareth.
And we're here with more Hotline Miami.
You guys have enjoyed it because I'm not sure how much longer it is.
The call from management. We have a problem.
Again, really?
There's big mess over by the condos on 122nd.
Over by the condoms?
I read that as condoms first. One of the residents'
water pipe. One of the president's water pipe burst and they're wet. They got so wet all over.
I think they did get wet.
The whole building is gonna be flooded soon. Because they're so wet.
Okay.
I have a feeling this is gonna be a sexual joke base.
On the mop!
As long as we don't touch this GD microphone. I got really worried there for a second. I just saw the levels drop off.
Because I was being quiet. Oh, janitor's gone. Dang.
Well, maybe she's done cleaning shit.
Well, have you seen those particles over there?
God damn it, you need to fire her. You need to kill her.
Neighbors!
Howdy, neighbors!
Isn't that a movie?
I think so.
Yeah, that's like a newer movie that just came out.
My parents have it rented up.
Look further!
Yes! George!
Oh my god, you're a giraffe.
This is the most amazing mask in the world. That's gonna be so useful.
Punch him in the throat. And he doesn't notice. Run into the hallway. Doesn't matter.
Oh, watch out! Watch out! How
Holy
am I surviving?
Shit.
I am God.
Oh my god, now I gotta
hold
this
shit. Of course
it's
when we start recording again that it does this shit.
I don't even know how long that's been like that.
I can keep an eye on it if you want.
Oh, I'm holding him hostage.
Oh.
And
you.
Achievement unlocked.
That. Oh my. We're recording these back to back. Taking a toll on him.
Really let him have a break.
Can have no breaks.
I am not
Excuse
okay.
Excuse me, sir.
Get
oh
him!
Oh my god, he just ripped your throat out. Wow, that was quick. Wait, what? Okay, testing.
It's gone.
You need to tape this on here, man.
I know.
I've got like 14 rolls of duct tape at home. Do you want to borrow one?
Nah, I'm good.
That was a cool animation.
Let's take this slowly.
Really slowly.
Ooh!
Oh god, he's right there! Oh man! Back up! Oh, you're out of. What? You threw it wrong.
Shh.
Shh. Oh, get.
I got
on.
This. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry.
Oh, yeah.
I need the machete.
I think I forgot how to breathe for a moment.
N?
N? I don't even know what that's supposed to mean.
Why did that pop up? If any of you know, please explain in the comments, because I'm confused. Oh. You think I can take all of them out with a machete?
No, I really honestly don't think that.
Dang it, I was so close. I got one of them, and that makes me... Double kill!
Double!
Ooh, baby, a double.
Ooh, baby, a double.
Maybe they turn around and just clock your number. Should probably pick up a gun instead of trying to go ham on the door. Oh, wait. Okay, I guess I stand corrected. I guess I'll just go fuck myself then.
Please do. Because apparently you can't kill black people without a gun.
Can we be any more incredibly racist?
I think you've covered that.
Punch in the face.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Quick, kill the big black man. Oh, wow, that...
Yeah.
Every black guy is big. Seriously.
It's so racist.
This sounds like a Deadmau5 song gone more techno.
It does.
What if it is? Then he'll get, like, another copyright strike.
Well, shit.
This is why I wanted to bring my machete back.
Go around the corner, guns are blazing, and...
This'll be better.
That probably would make better sense.
Alright.
There's two people with a gun in there. Oh, and I guess you could just go and, like, attack them.
Ooh, baby, a triple.
Oh, oh.
You're... Oh no, black person.
Oh god.
Oh god.
I cannot believe you actually just said that.
Oh my god.
That was an annoying sound.
Oh, it's a phone. It's been a small change. I like how he just calls, like, you know, the room.
We have a prank caller at the telephone company. Why don't you go there and see if you can
talk some sense with him?
You know what I mean. Yes, 342nd Street, Northwest. Go there now.
I'm gonna talk
Floor it! Click!
I would imagine this guy on the phone would be like a British newscaster. You need to go to the prank caller and follow through with killing.
Yes.
Or like Bear Grylls. You're gonna have to smother a gun and piss.
And then drink it.
Clean the gun with your urine.
And then drink it. Oh.
Drink the urine.
Oh, wow, that's been...
Is that
that's
a convict?
Violent.
Okay, so which door should I go in? Eeny, meeny, miny, bottom.
When in doubt, the right one.
They're both on the right.
No, I meant, like, going through the right door. I thought it was just a bundle of golf clubs. And
I'm just some
dead.
Random-ass dude just typing at a computer.
Maybe he's playing Hotline Miami.
I hope so. Is this a boss fight?
Probably.
I hope
How
not.
How many bets?
I'm gonna go and guess that it is.
Oh,
hey, it's Daft Punk.
Daft Funk. Daft
Punch
Young.
Him in the face.
Oh!
Oh my god! Oh my god, we're not ready for that.
That's why the golf clubs are there.
Oh yeah, that's probably it, yeah. Pick it up, quick. Oh my god, he just clocks
oh,
your number.
God.
Oh, you guys ready for 500 deaths?
Oh,
I am.
We don't have 6 days. Oh god.
Oh,
yes,
no.
We do, apparently. Phone home. It's like...
You're dead. What did you even do to this guy? To
your mom!
I think you scared the living shit
That's
out of him.
That's not the right thing to do.
I thought it might have slowed him down or something. I don't know. I'm stupid.
Don't worry. You're learning.
Do not get really close. Oh my god. You need to stay away from him for a little bit. Wait till he pulls his thing out and then...
I don't know what to do. I'm taking
Stay back.
This.
Stay back until he pulls his thing out, and then he starts getting closer. Now try throwing it.
No.
Oh, wow.
Mm.
How do I do this? How?
Very carefully.
Let me get my golf club.
Oh, wow. Oh, no, God.
Obviously, I can't throw it at him.
How
the
guy
hell? Just, this is so impossible.
You're dead meat.
No, he's.
That scared me. Guys, how do I do this?
Can we do this and it work?
Is this?
Is it working?
Someone, my hand is so tired.
Someone keep an eye on that just in case it starts up again.
Alrighty.
I'll do so.
I like how Raven's just been sitting there silently, observing.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I can't help it. There's not really much I can say when you two are screaming over the mic.
Oh, we keep dying.
I tried
exactly
everything. I tried everything.
Don't bump the mic.
He bumped the mic.
You can try some more things. Just don't bump the mic. Watch out. Oh, run! Oh, this is so hard.
That is what she said.
This is so.
You want to take a turn?
I'll try.
Someone, please.
Here, you know, I'll take it.
You right click to pick up weapons. You left click to beat the living shit out of them with the weapon.
Okay, I'll try this.
And you throw with right click, please.
Okay, we're changing people. All right, Raincoats is in the driver's seat now.
Good luck, Raincoats.
Now he's leaving and doing things with. Oh, he's coming over here. Okay, I'm gonna get over here. Oh no, get away from me! This is what? Okay, I now understand. You're dead meat, kid. Okay, I need you over here so I can back the hell off of you. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do! I just threw my golf club all around the room.
I found it.
It was like right. Okay. Okay. I want you over here so I can run over here. We're losing it again. Okay.
Here, hold this for a while.
It's gonna have to be in like six parts.
Or we can fast forward it.
Fuck that.
Okay then.
Set this thing at like the speed of light. Get away from me with that thing. I'm guessing there's something in this room that I'm missing.
Well, I mean, there's that stuff right over there.
Yeah, there's that. I can't get the golf club yet. Maybe that's like the only way I can do this. No, he's way too close to me. I needed that!
So apparently you can play as that character once you beat the campaign.
I would love to play as this character. He's wrecking everything.
To defeat Biker, the player must first retrieve a golf club from the nearby golf bag and avoid all of his attacks. After missing two attacks, the biker will throw his his cleaver. Should the player avoid the cleaver, Biker will run and attempt to retrieve it. During this time, Biker is exposed and can be attacked safely. So you just have to dodge two of his attacks, and he'll throw it, and you need to dodge that too.
Sweet, now I need to dodge this! Get on this side of me, boy. I'm in a bad spot for this.
Now you need to...
Oh!
Press space.
Yeah, okay, no. Oh, what? Okay,
holy
now
shit.
You want me to try again? I can try again.
Okay, yeah, this is your game to beat, boy.
Oh, I got this. Don't worry, guys, I got this.
Be the hero.
I'll take hold of the mic. Damn it, we let go with the mic.
Come at me, bro. Come at me again, bro. I triple dog dare ya.
I triple dog dare ya. Okay, you need to like get some distance from that guy.
Damn it. All right. A repeat. Oh.
Oh, that was too fun. No.
Just a little bit. Again, don't worry, guys. Don't mind me.
Off right now. I think I let go of the mic again.
Please don't do that again.
Yeah.
We seriously need some maybe tape.
Here, okay, I'm gonna let go of this. Taking a leap of faith here. No, it's not working. Okay, keep and hold on it.
There's tape in that room somewhere.
Somewhere.
We'll get it later. We need to defeat this biker guy right now.
Come on, Ari. You don't masturbate for nothing.
My name's not...
Fine, sorry.
It's all good.
Keep a conversation until I can concentrate on this. And
phone home.
Phone home?
Phone home. It says phone home.
E.T. phone home.
No, it's Hom. What the hell are you talking about? Tom.
Or it could be Mom. No, I'm guessing they couldn't put phone Mom on there, so they put phone Hom.
E.T. phone Hom.
This biker doesn't look like he has a mother.
He's dead inside.
That's probably why it says Hom instead of Mom.
Probably. You need to get some distance, boy. He grabbed this.
Come on, you got this. He's bleeding like a son of a
bitch.
I
thought there's a in the middle of the room. Or not in the middle of the room, just kind of there.
I know, right?
This guy's legitimately difficult.
I know, right?
Oh, wow, he...
This can't be happening. It can't end now, not like this. I'm so close. Cough.
Oh, my God.
Oh, baby, a triple!
Get wrecked, scrub! Oh. Get to the
high
car.
High fives all around.
Yes! I let go of the mic, but I have a high five with my other hand.
Ooh, baby, a biker. Oh... My back hurts after that.
So if anyone wants to donate any money to us, because we need new microphones, obviously.
We kind of broke the microphone in the middle of recording this.
Yeah.
I don't know how we did it.
The first episode was fine. The second one was like, hey, you broke it, you fucker.
Now we gotta hold it like this. Okay, I guess we could just click things rapidly,
Holy
I guess.
Shit.
New weapon! What kind of new one? Grenade beep. Surprised we didn't get it.
Yeah.
New mask.
Yeah. Ted!
Ted.
It's a puppy. It's weapon. Beer can!
It's a stick of butter.
Wait, a beer can?
Can you read?
No, it's a chaos emerald.
Mm. I see.
Chaos.
Damn.
You ready? It's him again.
Oh my God! Without the hat. Back, sir. How are you tonight? You don't look so happy. To be honest, I don't feel too good either. Something in the air. I don't know. I just have this really bad feeling, like something terrible has happened tonight. I haven't felt this way since San Francisco. I don't like it. Not one bit. That's a very cliched line. So how about a drink? It's on me. Much like everything else.
It would help if I didn't put caps lock on. I want a drink.
No, there's an arrow to the right.
I'm in the girls' bathroom.
Oh!
Baby, a triple. I just equipped somebody.
I want to see how much
damage.
He just
kind of grabbed
a
beer and left.
Part three.
Visitations.
Oh no.
I think that's a good place to end it.
Yep. And we'll pick off with this. This is Koro-chan and
Raincoats.
And
Garrett.
Signing out. We will see you in the next one. This has been fun. I hope you enjoyed. This really wasn't fun. That boss was a bitch. See you later. Bye.